I'm Leah Maria, this is my band, and you're watching
Indie Music Reviewer.
This diagnosed it as some sort of malfunction, 'cause your brain seems to work better with some commotion. But I read the note you left, and it spared me a tear. But you're still on a train going
down. I'm Kenny, and I play guitar.
I'm Leah, I sing lead vocals.
I'm Paul, and I play percussion and background vocals.
I'm Fernando, and I play guitar.
To help you up, then you may not be.
About how this band formed.
Yeah, actually, Kenny was in a band called Holiday Parade, right? Are you still in it? Are you considered still in it? Or are you...
We're not an active band anymore.
Well, he was in a band, Holiday Parade, and Fernando and I met at school.
Yeah.
And Paul. Yeah.
How did Paul come in?
Paul and I grew up playing music together
when
we were teenagers. From when we were like, I was probably like 15 years old. Paul was like 32 at the time or something. I'm just kidding. He was probably like 19. We grew up playing local music together and just like, just through friends. I know his brother. His younger brother was, we went to high school together, so.
Differs from your previous album.
Okay.
Oh, pretty good. Well, this is the first time we're actually writing as a band, and we have different inputs, different people in the band, so
different influences.
Yeah, different influences. So
it's gonna sound a lot different from EP.
And we're still kind of discovering ourselves, so it's a long journey, and this is the beginning of it. So.
How do you feel about giving away your music versus paying for music? What are your thoughts on each of those, and what do you think is going to be the thing that's going to happen with music?
I think that this day and age, it's inevitable. It's going to happen. Like, people download music all the time. And honestly, I have no problem with it. I think that I like to share my music more than anything. The more people want it, the more I'm gonna give it. So.
Yeah, I mean, people don't buy physical records anymore. They don't go to the store. And for example, like Radiohead did, they put it online and said, "Pay the price you want," and it worked out just fine for them. So, you know, I think that's the way to go right now. Everyone is downloading. So
we're in this era right now where it's kind of like between black and white of paying for music and not playing for music, or paying for music and. I don't know. Personally, I'm okay if people download any music. Like, I'd rather them hear it and actually have a chance to enjoy it rather than them never, ever even wanting to pay, not be able to get our music just because they couldn't have $5 at a show or $10 on iTunes or something. Like, I'd rather them download it and enjoy the music and maybe hopefully come to our shows one day or tell their friends about it. So.
Hey, why don't you come on over?
Tell us about your status in that and what your plans are as far as getting your music out there.
We are independent right as of right now. I'd say right now we're just writing, and we've got a bunch of demos, so hopefully we'll be recording a new record and you know, getting out there playing shows, four more shows. So.
Get your music at?
You can get it off iTunes, You know, you can find us. We have all websites out there, Twitter, Facebook, MySpace.
Pure volume.
Anything.com/Leah Marie,
pretty much.
Yes.
So I have heard this rumor that Leah Marie may be going somewhere and that something may be evolving. What's happening? Is there something to this rumor, or what's going on?
I mean, we start playing for Leah and for the OEP, and then the more we play together, the more we wanted to play together, and we actually transform into a band right now, and we're so moving to that direction.
And as they were hired musicians, and when the chemistry works, it works. So, you know, we started writing together, and the songs are turning out really great. So be on the lookout for our new project.
It's called Bear, spelled B-A-I-R. So just keep an ear out for that name for us.
Cool. Cool. Well, I think you guys are going to have a lot of new fans tonight because of the clips that we've shown and music that they're going to be listening to. Can you guys say goodbye to all of your new fans?
Bye. New fans.
Thank you. Thank you, Indie Music Reviewers.
Thank you. Woo!
Alan hates spiders.
I hate them too, man. I don't want to get near that sucker.
I kind of want to touch it.
No, Leah, don't touch it, dude.
Yo, she let it go in
here. Stop. Watch him just like...
Yeah. He's loving the attention. Look at him posing.
He's in the spotlight.
I'm posing. He's twirling.
Kenny, don't do that, dude.
Oh, my God, Kenny, don't.
Ah, you're supposed to care.
Here he is.
Alan.